Dave, what are you doing?
It looks like it's getting worse. It doesn't look like it's getting better.
Yeah, those tanks that are right there with all the tar. Yeah. That's what it is. That's a good question. Well, because I know they keep heat on it all the time because it's got to keep it molten. You know what I mean? This has got to go on YouTube. Well, they finally got water on it. Nope. Just keep riding by. It's okay.
What are you doing, man?
Recording it. It's gonna go on YouTube. Yeah, you're not even in the shot.
was the scariest day I had ever. I just saw a big, like, I was like, oh my god, am I gonna make some driving out of here? Like, so much more.
Hey, you know what? What if it wipes everything away? What are we gonna do? Not our fault. Is it going through the fence, Dave? Look at all the ash. Damn. Right? Fire alarm, I'm lighting up that much. Yeah, sure.
Right. And you can keep recording your cell phone.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, hi Ashley. I just wanted to call and report a fire that the fire department's already extinguishing on your property.
It's gonna be in Morgan Hill, California. Yes. And I don't have a milepost, but it's between San Pedro Avenue Crossing and Tennant Avenue Crossing. Yeah, San Pedro is S-A-N space Pedro, P-E-D-R-O. And Tennant is T-E-N-N-A-N-T. I just... Yeah, fire department's already... Well, the fire department's here. They're currently working on the fire. It's actually at a building that's adjacent to your tracks. It might be touching it. I'm not 100% sure. But... correct. Yeah, and it's a tar plant, so it's... They've got an explosion hazard. And I know that there's an Amtrak train that's supposed to come through in about a half an hour or so. I don't know. You probably want to contact Morgan Hill Police to determine that. But I just wanted to give you guys a heads up so you know what's going on. Correct. San Pedro Avenue. Yes. Mm-hmm. Evan?